Additional testimony is going to be heard on a sports wagering bill in Missouri. The bill is sponsored by Representative Cody Smith. It would allow sports wagering on Missouri's licensed riverboat casinos and online. Casinos would be required to have standards to detect and prevent compulsive gambling. This is all according to MoNet.